to win great prizes like these? Winning online is easy at webstakes.com, the easiest place on earth to win a prize. Log on at webstakes.com right now and get 3 free chances to play Put for Cash. You can win $30,000 instantly. We've already given away over $1 million in cash and prizes. Go to webstakes.com right now, and you could be next. Webstakes.com, the easiest place on earth to win a prize.
Introducing Nokia Mobile Messaging. Nokia, connecting people.
I smell chicken noodle.
You always knew Campbell's was good. Now, every soothing, comforting bowl has more chicken than ever.
I'll get us some more.
Why don't we get it together?
Campbell's. Mm-mm, good.
Glade Candle Scents. Created by nature. Captured by Glade.
Built for your artistic side and your practical side, your wild side and your overprotective side, your adventurous side and your sensible side.
The Saab 935 door, now with OnStar. Test drive a Saab today at Southtown Saab in Orchard Park.
Hi, kids.
There's a revolution going on inside your computer. It's called Quick Click from NBCI.com. C word, click it, and you're instantly linked to more information about that word. Quick Click works on any word, anywhere on your computer, even email.
Any word?
Any word, click it, get information. Any word, click it. Are you with me? Quick Click. You can't get it from Yahoo, only from NBCI.com.
This is Brett.
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Just watching the market recap, drinking an import.
That is correct. That is correct.
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Hey, Brett, who's that?
Hey, Chad, pick up the cordless. Chad here.
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
The Miami Heat, the New York Knicks, the NBA's greatest rivalry continues. Sunday at noon Eastern on NBC.
It's that time of year again. That's right. It's time to catch the spectacular savings at Oak Express's March Markdown Madness. Save now on real wood dining tables and chairs, home office and entertainment centers. In addition to these incredible steals, we're also offering no payments and no interest for one full year on all our bedroom groups. Hurry down to Oak Express's March Markdown Madness before time runs out on this special savings event.
I'm Victoria Hahn. First at 10 is a complete newscast with everything you need to know up front. It's not just a tricky promotion for the 11 o'clock news. Kevin will have your complete weather for the week. Thank you. Not just for tomorrow. And every night, Ed will show you the latest sports scores and highlights. If you don't have cable, First at 10 on PAX is on channel 51. If you do, we're on channel 19 in most areas.
First at 10 from the team at Channel 2 News on your side. It's about time.
In a desperate attempt to increase ratings, the XFL will take you inside the cheerleaders' locker room. The XFL, NBC Saturday.
The following is a rebroadcast of Channel 2 News Tonight.
Happening now on Channel 2 News Tonight.
When I knocked on the window, I looked inside also at the same time. And I seen blood coming off, you know, blood all on his shirt and everything.
He found a man bloodied and injured in a van. Little did he know the man would be accused of murder. More school shootings across the country lead to concerns in local hallways. And laser eye surgery. Which side of the border is the better deal? All that and much more now on Channel 2 News Tonight. Good evening. Mary Alice is off tonight. We begin with a Good Samaritan finding himself playing a part in a grisly murder case.
He stopped to help a man who ended up as the suspect in the murder of a Blaisdell woman. Channel 2's Ron Plants is live in our news.